Resident Evil.
Please deposit any metallic items you have in the security box. Deposit any metallic items you have in the security box.
Greetings. You must be the lovely Claire Redfield.
Who are you?
Let's just say that I'm a ghost, coming back to haunt your dear brother.
Wesker?
It seems there's not much explaining to do, is there? I was the one who attacked this island. Who'd have thought you'd be hanging about? All the better for me. Now that the cat dragged in this nice surprise, your ever-so-caring brother will definitely show up. I must thank you for being such good bait.
I don't know what went on between you two, but you have him all wrong. My brother is not the kind of person you think he is.
I despise Chris.
What are you gonna do to him?
Hmm. how your brother will weep to see you die. What? What is it? Stay there. I'm coming. It appears you may be of some further use to me. I'm going to let you live a little longer.
Thank you. Claire Redfield. Hold it right there.
We meet each other at last. A pity I must say goodbye so soon.
I am Alexia Ashford. For the pride of the Ashford family, I will kill you. Wait!
What's going on?
Steve! A secret door!
After her!
Are you okay?
I'm fine. It's just a scratch. We better check the room over again. Well, just in case.
This must be...
What? No!
Wait a second. What just happened?
So there never was an Alexia after all.
You mean, he thinks he's two people? Okay, that's it. Let's get out of here.
The self-destruct system has been...
That freak!
Activated.
He's trying to blow us up along
all
with the entire facility.
Evacuate.
Come on, we gotta get to that airport.
Right.
Thank you.
Claire! Those must be the remaining survivors.
We'd better get out of here too.
Right. Let's go!
The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel evacuate immediately.
We gotta get to that airport!
The self-destruct system has been activated.
Unless we raise the bridge!
Leave that to me. You stay here and make preparations for takeoff.
The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel, evacuate. The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel, evacuate. The self-destruct system has been activated. All destruct system has been activated. All personnel evacuate immediately. The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel evacuate. The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel evacuate immediately. The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel evacuate. The self-destruct system. Until detonation.
not allow you fools to escape. This is what you get for trying to oppose me. Now feel my revenge.
Long. I was starting to get worried.
No time to explain. Let's go.
Right. We're out of here. Time to say goodbye to this death trap.
It's finally over.
Claire, I'm sorry. I know I caused a lot of trouble for you.
No, it's okay. It was hard for both of us.
Well, I really hope you find your brother. I know what it's like to be alone.
Oh, Steve.
So, where should we go now? I could take you anywhere you want to go, Claire.
I hear Hawaii is nice this time of year.
You got it!
This game is not over yet. Now you will see what real terror is all about.
Thanks. I've unlocked the cargo room door. Thank you.
Ah!
What was wrong?
Oh, nothing. Just a giant cockroach that had to be stepped on. What's happening?
I don't know. The plane just changed direction on its own. It's flying in autopilot mode. I can't switch over to manual control.
My apologies, but I cannot let you escape now.
Alfred, you cross-dressing freak!
Hey, where are we?
Huh?
Latitude, 82.17 degrees. That's the Antarctic. We're over the Antarctic!
What?
Hey, those are the seaplanes that left the island right before us!
Then that must mean this place belongs to Umbrella.
Oh. Hey, wake up, Steve.
Oh. We're still alive.
Thanks.
Oh, plane's trashed. Well, let's split up and find another way off this oversized freezer.
Right.
Okay, let's do it!